Phipps to Foley. Oh, and hammered there was Pocock. He was in midair. Haskel right up on him.
Here's the hit on Pocock. What a cracker. He was airborne. Made it a little easy, but some good play from the Wallabies.